The first time I heard about Jeff was from my friend Helene Sugarman. She invited me to one of the events. I think it was a casino night. She asked me to co-chair a program where Clark Howard spoke. And then Karen Goldstein asked me to be on the loan review committee. And then it just kept going on more and more. I was very surprised to be asked to be a chair for the committee the first time. And I guess I had never really been a chair of anything before. Going to the reviews, I always find that there's going to be a few applications that just get me, and I can remember them. I don't, you know, don't forget these stories for years and years. There's always a couple. This is my third year doing it, and it's been really fun. I've really enjoyed the traveling to other cities to do the reviews there. Meeting people in the other communities that we serve is really great, and even some of them are Jelfies, which is really kind of cool. And it's also interesting to see the different points of view from the other communities too, and to let the communities be a part of our process. I was selected this year to be a part of the committee that determined how much money we were going to give for the loan reviews, and it really was eye-opening to hear the different points of view from the people on the committee, and to be able to work together with somebody in a different committee was also probably the first time I had done something like that. Leading the meetings has been fun for me. As I was a former teacher, it kind of gave me a time to be in charge as I was in a classroom, you know, sitting back, letting other people have their point of view, but steering them back on track again when the conversations went off. I guess I'm the kind of person who doesn't really want recognition for things I do. I don't expect anything, but it really has been quite an honor. It's very inspirational that Al Garber was the first one to receive this award. The thing that inspires me the most about Jelf is seeing these students who would have struggled, and now knowing that they go to school, they have a weight off their back, they, you know, now can kind of breathe a sigh of relief and go to school and be a regular student and not have to worry about these things.